I've noticed that a lot of people from my previous company have been watching my content, so that's one of the cool things about LinkedIn analytics. So I took the week off. My parents are visiting from South Korea. It's also a good opportunity for me to talk to them about what's been going on in my life. I got laid off in March of 2019. This company I worked for 6 years, and I have 2 kids. Of course, they were worried, and I was scared. They probably saw that. It's natural for them to be worried, especially because we live 2 different countries. There's limitations on how much you can really communicate over the phone. So it was a really good time talking to them about what I've been feeling. It's been a very interesting year. Very interesting year. It was not fun being laid off from work. I have very fond memories from working there. That company equipped me with the tools to go out on my own and pursue the things that I'm pursuing right now. So I have nothing but gratitude and respect. In the end, no hard feelings, no negativity. That extra motivation allowed me to be a little bit more creative, be a little bit more assertive in networking. Eventually, I met a few people. I was able to make things happen. I'm proud of that. I'm proud of that. And I was proud to share that with my parents.